फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल सी एमसीक्यूज ऑफ महाराष्ट्र रेंट कंट्रोल एक्ट। फ्रेंड्स, वॉच अवर कंप्लीट वीडियो, लाइक इट, शेयर इट, कमेंट ऑन इट, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल। सो फ्रेंड्स, वी विल सी क्वेश्चन विद आंसर। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, द महाराष्ट्र रेंट कंट्रोल एक्ट 1999 एक्सटेंड टू। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर ए, टू द होल ऑफ महाराष्ट्र। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, एज पर सेक्शन 7 सब सेक्शन 4 ऑफ द महाराष्ट्र रेंट कंट्रोल एक्ट 1999, लीगल रिप्रेजेंटेटिव मीन्स। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर ए, रिप्रेजेंटेटिव एज डिफाइंड इन द कोड ऑफ सिविल प्रोसीजर 1908 एंड ऑल्सो इंक्लूड्स इन द केस ऑफ ज्वाइंट फैमिली प्रॉपर्टी, द ज्वाइंट फैमिली ऑफ विच द डिसीज्ड पर्सन वॉज अ मेंबर। क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, एज पर सेक्शन 7 सब सेक्शन 6 ऑफ द महाराष्ट्र रेंट कंट्रोल एक्ट 1999, लोकल अथॉरिटी मीन्स। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर डी, बोथ ए एंड बी इज करेक्ट। मीन्स ऑप्शन ए, मुंबई म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन कॉन्स्टिट्यूट अंडर द मुंबई म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन एक्ट। ऑप्शन बी, ए कंटोनमेंट अंडर द कंटोनमेंट एक्ट 1924। क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, चैप्टर 1 ऑफ द महाराष्ट्र रेंट कंट्रोल एक्ट डील्स विद द। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर डी, बोथ द स्टेटमेंट इज इनकरेक्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव, एज पर द महाराष्ट्र रेंट एक्ट 1999, पेइंग गेस्ट मीन्स। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, ए पर्सन नॉट बीइंग ए मेंबर ऑफ द फैमिली हु इज गिवन अ पार्ट ऑफ द प्रीमाइसेस इन विच द लाइसेंसर रेसाइड्स ऑन लाइसेंस। क्वेश्चन नंबर सिक्स, टेनेंट मीन्स। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर डी, बोथ द स्टेटमेंट ए एंड बी इज करेक्ट। मीन्स ऑप्शन ए, एनी पर्सन बाय हुम और ऑन हुज अकाउंट रेंट इज पेबल फॉर एनी प्रीमाइसेस। ऑप्शन नंबर बी, ए पर्सन हु इज डीम्ड टू बी ए टेनेंट अंडर सेक्शन 25। क्वेश्चन नंबर सेवन, चैप्टर 2 ऑफ द महाराष्ट्र रेंट कंट्रोल एक्ट डील्स विद द। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर सी, प्रोविजंस रिगार्डिंग फिक्सेशन ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड रेंट एंड परमिटेड इंक्रीजेस। क्वेश्चन नंबर एट, सेक्शन 8 ऑफ द महाराष्ट्र रेंट कंट्रोल एक्ट डील्स विद द। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, कोर्ट मे फिक्स स्टैंडर्ड रेंट एंड परमिटेड इंक्रीजेस इन सर्टन केसेस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, रेंट इन एक्सेस ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड रेंट इज डैश। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, इलीगल। क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, इज इट कंपल्सरी टू रजिस्टर ए लीव एंड लाइसेंस एग्रीमेंट। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर ए, यस इट इज कंपल्सरी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, द टेनेंसी एग्रीमेंट शैल बी इन। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, इन राइटिंग एंड साइंड बाय द पार्टी एंड रजिस्टर्ड एज पर द रजिस्ट्रेशन एक्ट 1908। क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, सेक्शन 55 ऑफ द महाराष्ट्र रेंट एक्ट डील्स विद द। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, रजिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ द टेनेंसी एग्रीमेंट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, द एक्सप्रेशन म्युनिसिपल अथॉरिटी इंक्लूड्स। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर डी, ऑल ऑफ द अबो। मीन्स ऑप्शन ए, इन द केस ऑफ एनी म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन द म्युनिसिपल कमिश्नर ऑफ एनी ऑफिसर ऑफ द म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन authorized by him in this behalf. Option number B, in the case of any municipal council, the chief officer of the council. Option C, in the case of any cantonment, the executive officer of the cantonment. Question number 14, section 14 of the Maharashtra Rent Act deals with the. Answer is option number C, landlord duty to keep premises in good repair. Question number 15, चैप्टर 3 ऑफ द महाराष्ट्र रेंट एक्ट डील्स विद द। आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर बी, रिलीफ अगेंस्ट फॉरफीचर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 16, द एक्सप्रेशन परमिटेड इंक्रीज मीन्स। Answer is option number A. Increase in rent permitted under the provision of this act. Question number 17. The term premises does not include. Answer is option number A. A room or other accommodation in a hotel or lodging house. Question number 18. Prior to Maharashtra Rent Control Act, which act was applicable in the province of Mumbai? Answer is option number D. Bombay Rents Hotel and Lodging House Rates Control Act. Question number 19. Section 15 of the Maharashtra Act deals with the. Answer is option number B. No ejectment ordinarily to he made if tenant pays or is ready and willing to pay standard rent and permitted increases. Question number 20. A landlord may recover the possession. Answer is option number D. Both the statement A and B is correct. Means option A, that the tenant has committed in any act contrary to the provision of clause O of section 108 of the Transfer of Property Act. Option B, that the tenant has without the landlord's consent given in writing erected on the premises any permanent structure. Question number 21. Section 16 of the Maharashtra Rent Act deals with the. Answer is option number C. When landlord may recover possession. Question number 22. Chapter 5 of the Maharashtra Rent Act deals with the. Answer is option number B. Special provision for recovery of possession in certain cases. Question number 23. In the jurisdiction of Mumbai, the matter pertaining to Rent Act will be dealt by dash. Answer is option number A. The Court of Small Causes. Question number 24. The object of the Maharashtra Rent Act 1999 is. Answer is option number B. The unify, consolidate and amend the law relating to the control of rent and repairs of certain premises and of eviction and for encouraging the construction of new houses by assuring a fair return on the investment by landlords. Question number 25. Chapter 4 of the Maharashtra Rent Act deals with the. Answer is option number D. Recovery of possession. Question number 26. The principal government allottee refers to. Answer is option number D. None of the above. Question number 27. Section 12 of the Maharashtra Rent Act deals with the. Answer is option number A. Increase in rent on account of payment of rates, etc. Question number 28. The principal recovery of possession for demolishing building provided in the. Answer is option number C, section 19. Question number 29. The expression landlord to intimate to tenant. Date of completion and tenant's right to occupy premises in new building provided in the. Answer is option number D, section 21. Question number 30. Section 30 of the Maharashtra Rent Act states that. Answer is option number D. Both the A and B is correct. Means option A. A landlord shall not use or permit. To be used for a commercial purpose any premises which on the date of the commencement of this act were used for a residential purpose. Option B. Any landlord who contravenes the provision of subsection 1 shall on conviction be punishable with imprisonment for a term which may extend to 6 months or with fine, which may extend to 10,000 rupees or with both. Question number 31. The term competent authority means Answer is option number C. All of the above means option A. A person who is holding or has held an office which, in the opinion of the state government, is not lower in rank than that of a deputy collector. Option B. A person who is holding or has held a post of civil judge, junior division. Question number 32. Among the following which document registration is optional? Answer is option number C. Both A and B is correct. Option A. Rent agreement not exceeding 10 months. Option B. Lease agreement not exceeding 12 months. Question number 33. Section 49 of the Act deals with the answer is option number B. Competent authority deemed to be public servant. Question number 34. Chapter 8 of the Maharashtra Rent Control Act deals with the answer is option number A. Summary disposal of certain application. Question number 35. Who has a right to receive lawful charges? Answer is option number D. Both A and B is correct. Means option A, tenant. Option B, landlord. Question number 36. Among the following, which act has been repealed after the commencement of the Maharashtra Rent Act 1999? Answer is option number D. All of the above means option A. The Bombay Rents, Hotel and Lodging House Rates Control Act. Option B, the Central Provinces and Bureau Regulation of Letting of Accommodation Act 1946, including the Central Provinces and Bureau Letting of Houses and Rent Control Act 1949. Option C, the Hyderabad Houses Rent Eviction and Lease Control Act 1954. All of the above. Question number 37. The registration of rent agreement is the responsibility of the answer is option number D. Both the statement A and B is correct. Option A, landlord. Option B, tenant. Question number 38. Section 34 of the Maharashtra Rent Act deals with the answer is option number A. Provision relating to the appeal. Question number 39. The principal recovery of rent according to British calendar provided under the answer is option number C. Section 32. Question number 40. Section 38 of the Maharashtra Rent Act deals with the answer is option number C. Time limit for disposal of suits, proceeding or appeals. Question number 41. The Maharashtra Rent Control Act has overriding effect on. Answer is option number D. Both the statement A and B is incorrect. Question number 42. Under the Maharashtra Rent Act, the term bank means. Answer is option number D. Both the statement A and B is correct. Means option A. The corresponding new bank constituted under Section 3 of the Banking Companies Acquisition and Transfer of Undertakings Act 1970 or under Section 3 of the Banking Companies Acquisition and Transfer of Undertakings Act 1980. Option B. Any other bank being a scheduled bank as defined in Clause E of Section 2 of the Reserve Bank of India Act 1934. Question number 43. Among the following, which term does not comes under the local authority? Answer is option number D. None of the above. Question number 44. Section 17 of the Maharashtra Rent Control Act deals with the answer is option number D. Recovery of possession for repairs and re-entry. Question number 45.
Question number 45. The provisions of members of armed forces, union, forces of the union, scientists, of their successor in interest entitled to recover possession of premises required for their occupations. provided under answer is option number B, section 23. Question number 46. Chapter 6 of the Maharashtra Rent Control Act deals with the answer is option number A, provisions regarding sub-tenancies and other matters concerning tenancies. Question number 47. Section 29 of the Maharashtra Rent Control Act. Answer is option number C, landlord not to cut off or withhold essential supply or service. Question number 48. As per section 28 of the Maharashtra Rent Act, the landlord for the purpose of inspection must give. Answer is option number D, none of the above. Question number 49. Section 33 of the Maharashtra Rent Act deals with the answer is option number A, jurisdiction of court. Question number 50. Competent authority deemed to be a answer is option number D, both the statement A and B is correct. Option A, competent authority to be deemed to be public servant. Option B, competent authority to be deemed to be civil court for certain purposes. Question number 51. Stamp duty on leave and license agreement can be avoided if agreement for leave and license is less than. Answer is option number A, 12 month. Question number 52. Does period of tenancy or license need to be specified on leave and license agreement? Answer is option number A, yes, it needs to be specified. Question number 53. The term offences by companies etc. defines under answer is option number B, section 54. So friends, thank you.